Samples for analysis are received at sample cell of the pilot test house, Mumbai. Samples are verified with forwarding letter and internal checklist for acceptance of the samples. The integrity of the samples received are ensured through verification of the sample box seal, monitoring of the temperature, quantity of the sample against the acceptance criteria. The acceptance criteria for chemical and biological samples are followed as per international standards. If found satisfactory, samples are coded as per lab procedure to maintain the confidentiality and integrity. The coded samples are forwarded to the respective lab for analysis. The representative sample received is taken for homogenization. Only the edible part is considered. Non-edible part like cells in the case of shrimps are removed. The whole sample received is homogenized so that the sample is representative of whole lot. One gram of homogenized sample is weighed in 15 ml centrifuge tube. Daily check of valence is done using a known weight traceable to SI unit. Internal standard sulfapyridine is added at level of 100 nanogram per gram in all samples. For matrix waste calibration, spiking is done at the level of 0, 25, 50, 100, 150 and 200 nanogram per gram. And for QC sample, spiking is done at the level of 100 nanogram per gram. And wait for 15 minutes for equal distribution of the analytes.
add 6 ml acetonitrile. Vortex for 30 seconds. Centrifuge at 8000 RPM for 10 minutes at 4 degrees centigrade. After centrifugation, 1 ml of supernatant is filtered through 0.22 micron nylon filter and further transferred to LC vial.
Now samples are ready for injection. We will go to auto sampler. After putting the sample, we will change the column. For sulfonamides, we are using X-Select. C18 columns are using. For sulfonamides, we are using 0.3% formic acid in water and acetonitrile.
For quantification of sulfonamides, we will make a sequence. In sequence vial, we will make calibration points. Calibration points are starting from sample blank, 25 nanogram per gram, 50 nanogram per gram, 100 nanogram per gram, 150 nanogram per gram, 200 nanogram per gram. In sequence vial, two things are there, MS vial and inlet vial. In MS vial, whatever MRM we are loaded, there are 11 sulfonamides are there. In 11 sulfonamides, there are parent ion and daughter ion is there. And another file is inlet vial. In inlet vial, what are the mobile phase composition is loaded. This is the mobile phase gradient elution. Now system is ready for injection. We will start our sequence. Just select all the sequence. Just click started. After completion of sequence, we will go to data processing. In data processing, whatever calibration we injected, it will show on that window. In that window, two things are there, ion ratio and retention time. And by confirming whether sample is present or not by retention time and ion ratio. Quantitation file, two windows are there. One is calibration, other is MRM window. In MRM, qualifier and quantifier is there. We are quantifying 11 sulfonamides. Sulfur diisine, sulfamethoxazole, sulfamerazine. Peaks are getting here. After that, we will go to report generation.